previous LSCS, menopausal since 7 years, presented with mixed incontinence since 2011. Urge component more than the stress component, little comorbidities like psoriasis and not very significant. She was evaluated by the same outside, all this typical urogynic history she has been seen by all the doctors, cystoscopy done which showed hyperactive bladder. The other dilatation was tried but her symptoms did not settle. When she presented, her BMI was 37, per abdomen obesity was present. Per speculum, as such no cystocele but demonstrable urinary incontinence. Ultrasound and urine routine was normal. We had planned cystoscopy with Botox surgery for her. We'll be going live to the OT now.
I inserted cystoscope.
Okay.
And now I think it is important. This is a normal cystoscope with 30 degrees. And now can I show you the bladder inside? You have changed
the settings. Can you show the screen, please? Screen.
Here. Camera.
So Christian Funkel. He's operating and Dr. Richa is assisting. I can see Sister Lata there. Don't show me. I don't want.
Here is the ostium of the urethra, the ostium of the right urethra, and there is the ostium of the left urethra. You can see it. The trigonum, the cystus. The upper part of the bladder, and I turn my instrument, the right side and the left side. Now I begin with 100 units of Botox. The discussion is to exclude or include the trigonum. In the beginning we feared a voiding problem, but in these times I use the injection in the trigonum because the effect is better. Please inject 1 milliliter because it is saline in the needle. To 8. Inject to 8.
Yes, 1 milliliter.
Stop. So, now you can see the needle. Do not inject near the urethra. We start in the trigonum. So, first injection. 0.5 milliliter. Stop. So next. Stop. Stop. It's a very big needle. Here's the urethra. The next. Press. Okay. Sometimes you have a small bleeding. Okay. About 20 injections. It's very easy. Push. The next injection. Ready?
Yes, done.
Okay.
Next side.
Push. Stop. I'm too deep. Pushing. Now.
Pushing.
Yeah, push. The next.
Push. Done.
Ready?
Done.
Okay. The next one. Push.
Done.
In all sides of the bladder. The next one. Push. Done. I try to go to the side wall. Push.
Total of 100 international units of Botox we have to inject
for idiopathic overactive bladder. For neurogenic, the dose is double. We can discuss this later. That is 200 international unit.
100 units.
Yeah,
in Germany, the admission is 100. 100 for neurologic disease, 200. But an overactive bladder, 100. So risk of persistent voiding problem is lower when you need 100. The difference in the effect between 100 and 200 is very low, but the risk of a voiding problem increased when you use 200.
Last half
in the front of the bladder, inject, push. Okay, we are ready.
Finish.
Okay. A little bleeding here. Doesn't matter. The rest is okay.
Push now.
What? Push. I'm blocking. The meatus of ureter. Only one small bleeding. The second one, you have to say to the patients, it is possible the urine is the next day a little bit bloody, but we have no problems with a greater bleeding. Thank you very much. I'm ready. I remove. You can see the urethra. And finished.